is Carey Price, and what a record against the Rangers in his career. 26 games against New York, 7 shutouts. And Henrik Lundqvist gets the call again tonight. He was the goaltender of record in the 6-5 overtime loss against Tampa. Now Namestnikov, bodied there by Max Domi, 5 points against Detroit. And now the Rangers keeping it in. Brady Shea shoots, and they score. That's off the stick of Ben, and it's 1-0 Rangers. Drouin with 50 points. He had a career-high 53 2 years ago with Tampa. And now Shea moved it to the front. Drouin had it, but he lost it. And the Rangers with a great chance off of that puck that went to the slot area. The center they come, Zibanejad, who is a lethal shot. He'll take it to the circle. Good setup to Namestnikov. Price read it and stopped it.
Nice little play coming in, but really good positioning by Carey Price. Staying with that one as it came across.
3 seconds left in the minor to Vin, who gets on his feet. Habs can't clear it. There's a pass and a great save by Price off Namestnikov, who can't believe it. That comes at the end of the penalty, and Price's best save of the night.
Well, there's a lot of guys looking up in the air right now. Ryan Strome, the passer, is looking up in the air. Namestnikov, the passee, is looking up in the air.
All part of the rest of you talking about. He's 2 wins shy of tying Jacques Plante for the all-time franchise record. Here is Tatar to the front, and Gallagher scores. Well, the Rangers went to sleep, and Brendan Gallagher with his 28th ties the game at 1.
What a smart inside play by Brendan Gallagher on Hank Lundqvist.
Rangers power play has come to a quick end. Shot in by Follin. And takes a crazy bounce. Loose in front. And it's Almia, who shoots and scores. The Canadians had a bounce goal against them in Toronto the other night that hurt. This time it's on their side, and it's 2-1 Montreal.
So he's well outside of the blue paint. He knows it's the bad bounce, and he attacked and tried to just throw his body forward. Armia able to get the puck up and over.
Jordy Benn with 4 assists in his last 5 games now. Tried to lift the stick down there. Here's Shea, winds up, and oh, that hit it. Benn, it just came out the other side. And Benn bent over and caught him in the thigh, it looked like. Shattenkirk misfires. I think if that had gone in, the Rangers would have said, okay, that gets us even for the Armia goal. Al Kotkaniemi trying to get it out. He does. Armia hustling. They're trying to make it a 2-on-1. Armia still with it. Shoots and scores. Yoel Armia with his 2nd straight. And he gives the Canadians a 3-1 lead.
He's able to fend off Brady Shea. We talked about what a great skater Shea was, but he dropped him to the inside shoulder, then kept him back outside and surprised Lundqvist on the short side. What a finish for Yoel Armia.
And powering in there was Lemieux, but it's knocked away from him.
Excellent play by Paul Byron in front of the net, defensive stick.
Brady Shea, the pass for Faust. He couldn't handle it, and they score. Lemieux makes it a 1-goal game. Well, Brendan Lemieux has been pushing hard all night. He gets his first as a Ranger right there. Petrie checks to see Lemieux coming, and he'll send it off a stick. Now the Canadians will get it out, and it's Armia with an empty net, and he scores. What a game for Armia, the hat trick, and that'll seal the deal for the Habs with 37 seconds left. It's 4-2.
A perfect way to finish the game for Yoel Armia.
Went ahead, and they beat the Rangers. A big win, 4-2 here at Madison Square Garden. Win number 35 for Montreal, 77 points, and Yoel Armia right in the middle of it.
Well, Armia stealing the show with the hat trick, the empty netter, the good bounce to go up 2-1, and then a great finish on a 2-on-1 where he fought off Brady Shea and beat Henrik Lundqvist. But Carey Price tonight was excellent.